Thanks for that, Lauren. A shooting on the west side leaves one man dead, and we heard from the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office live on Good Morning Jacksonville as we brought you this as breaking news. Officers tell us the man was shot at the Cross Creek apartment at about 2:30 this morning. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Detectives are speaking to several witnesses and the shooter, who is cooperating with this investigation.